This video will show you how to use the HDMI app to mirror a phone or media player on an XUR or XIR console. This demonstration is from an XUR console connected to a treadmill. Data, programs, apps, and inputs will vary by console, frame type, and series. The screens you see in this demonstration may look slightly different depending on your software version. Only the XUR and XIR consoles feature an HDMI input, just like the ones you find on a TV. This feature allows you to view content from your phone or tablet, or from a media player, such as an Amazon Fire TV Stick, Apple TV, or Google Chromecast. You will need to plug an HDMI cable from your device or media player into the HDMI port on the back of the console. When using a tablet or phone, additional adapters may be needed depending on the type of device. Please note, in order to mirror apps from an iPhone or iPad, you must connect an Apple-certified adapter. A generic adapter will only allow mirroring of personal photos and videos. When using a media player, the power cable will need to be plugged into the console's USB port or a wall outlet, depending on the device. Once the device or media player is plugged in, you can choose a featured exercise or any training workout and launch the HDMI app after the workout has begun. Or you can go directly to the app style. From here, find and select the HDMI app. From this screen, set up the workout and select Go to begin. Your device will now be mirrored on the console screen. In this first example, an iPhone is connected to the console using an Apple-certified Lightning to HDMI adapter and a basic HDMI cable. Apple TV Plus is open on the phone. Use the phone to select a show. Once the show starts on the console, this is what the phone will show. You can use the phone to control what's on the console screen. If you tap on the console screen, arrows in the bottom right corner will show. Press these arrows to display the show in full screen. Alternatively, you can press these same arrows to exit full screen. When in full screen mode, you can tap on the console screen and the feedback button will show. Press this icon to overlay workout metrics on the screen. You can also connect a media player to the console. In this next example, an Amazon Fire TV Stick is plugged directly into the HDMI input, and it's being powered from the rear USB port. In order to navigate through the steps and select a show, you will need to use the Fire TV remote to control the media player. Once you've connected your preferred device, the HDMI app allows you to work out to whatever keeps you motivated.